Back in the studio. Earlier I started to put some colour on a 16 by 12 canvas for this painting of a simple winter scene. So let's progress, let's carry on and see what we can do. As you can see, I've etched out and put a bit of basic colour onto the painting. Now what I'm going to do is slowly start to work and build up the trees, background, and anything else that we can find to put on there. So, here we go. I'm going to just make some trees. and I'm just dragging the trunks of the trees very lightly, allowing the paint just to touch the canvas. All I'm going for is effect. Little bit of light edge. Little bit of a snowbank. Bit of shadow under the bank. Don't be frightened of using a finger. It's the best tool we have. Just drag that colour down. Just put in a couple of fir trees. Thank you. Well, that's the next stage done. I do hope you come back and join me when I do the second part of this painting, where we start building up highlights. But as you can see, it's a painting, it's a winter painting, it's building up, and we're starting to add deeper colours, we start to add the light, and we get round to finishing the snow. So do join me later and we'll see what we can do.